Prabhakar Kumar. Prabhakar Lalu is the one who popularized that famous kurta phar Holi in Patna. We believe that's carrying on at the moment. How many kurtas have been torn so far?
Yeah, the first victim, I became the first victim of Lalu's kurta phar Holi. And believe me, we are not showing the visuals. I'm on the phone, but my kurta is in pieces, and I had to actually borrow one from one of my friends. So the Holi at Lalu's Patna residence is on in full swing. The Londa dance, where men dressed as women dance to the tune of Bhojpuri folk songs, it's on. And Lalu was in true Holi spirit today. He, along with his supporters, they indulge in kurta phar Holi, and almost everyone present inside Lalu's residence today. The shirts, the kurtas were torn apart.
Prabhakar, what about Lalu's kurta? Did anybody be brave enough to target him?
Yeah, Lalu himself became a victim of it. Lalu's kurtas, Lalu's banyan, everything was torn apart, and Lalu was standing just in his lungi. It's a beautiful visual treat for our viewers. So we'll be showing it just now. It was a great show by Lalu and his men. Today morning, it was a very, very slow beginning, because Lalu was not in his right mood, and as his supporters were saying that Lalu was reluctant to play Holi this year because of, as we said, the High Court verdict against him. But at around 10, he opened his gate for his supporters, and then Lalu's famous Holi started.
Prabhakar, you talked about Bhojpuri music. Well, certainly we believe some raunchy CDs are also doing some brisk business, but also a part of this Holi celebration is the use of abuse we hear. There's a lot of abuses flowing around as people throw colors and tear each other's kurtas.
But that is part of the custom over here. As far as the Bhojpuri series are concerned, that is there in the market. But the typical Bhojpuri Holi music played at Lalu residence is a very beautiful music. It's a folk song, actually. It's a Holi folk song which Lalu every year indulges in. And even this year, the troupe had come down here and they were playing the Bhojpuri folk song. It's very beautiful. It's very soothing to ears, actually. And where men dressed as they dance to the tune of to the Holi song. But as far as the CDs available in the market are concerned, they are certainly vulgar, double meaning, and people do buy them, and that is probably their way of celebrating Holi.
Prabhakar, one last question. What about Rabri Devi and the rest of the girls? How do they play Holi?
This year, surprisingly, Rabri Devi did not come out of her house. Lalu was there. Both his sons were here, but his daughters, Lalu's daughter and Rabri Devi, they did not walk out of the house. Earlier, they also used to be part of the celebration, and Lalu, apart from Lalu, even Rabri Devi used to apply gulal and play colors with everyone present there, with their party cadre,
right,
with the media person. But this year, Rabri did not walk out.
All right, lovely. Thanks very much, Prabhakar, for bringing us the taste and flavors of that Holi at Lalu's residence in Patna. But let's also look at what the rest of the country is up to. We cross over to Suman Chakrabarty, who's at the Congress headquarters. We have Rahil Khurshid at a residential